strange and you couldn't like Indian, and everybody knows the brand.
Yeah,
it's
too
chill.
My first ever designer haircut was from a Toni and Guy in Singapore, salon in Singapore. And it was like, I was so thrilled. I remember I was like 15 and it cost me $100 then, okay. Singaporean dollars. Right. And I was like, my sister was, don't worry, it'll be the best. And it was the
nose. But
it was great, I didn't have to blow dry. I promise you, it was one of my, till date, you know, most memorable experiences, because when you're 15, going to a high-end salon like that, and the way they treat you, and it was amazing, I loved it, I loved it.
So you travel to other countries quite a lot,
then? I do, very often, but now I'm so happy you guys are here. In fact, I picked up some of the products today from the salon. My hairstylist, Stocks Label, them. Yeah, so I picked up the shampoo, the conditioner. I'm a big hair freak, so anything with hair, I'm like,
it shows. It shows.
Thank you.
I want a job.
I'm done. I'm sick of them actually.
The matter with them, we watch different films actually to really appreciate.
It's fun.
You might not like it, you know, first three or four. Once you get addicted.
Not the first two or four. I think you'll be able to watch the first one. And then you won't. Yeah, you should watch at least one. Just for the fun of it.
Everyone here seems to love it, so it must be...